Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to fix a few common issues with running sober on the Steam Deck. Before we begin, we need to enter desktop mode. To do this, first we press the Steam button, then power, and then switch to desktop. Now you will be in desktop mode. Remember, you can use Steam plus X to activate the on-screen keyboard. First, if you are unable to install Roblox through the Discover app, there is another method. Although it requires using the terminal, it is very simple and doesn't take much time. Open the terminal by clicking the Steam Deck icon and searching Terminal or Console with AK. This is the terminal. Simply type in the following command: flatpak install flathub.org.vinegarhq.sober. Hit enter. Type in the number 1 and hit enter. Type Y for yes and hit enter. Now it will go through the install process. You will know it's done when it says complete. If you already had Roblox installed and can't get it to run, watch this next part. If you open Sober as usual, you might get this error message. This is simple and easy to fix. First, we will have to open the terminal. Let's search up the terminal again. Here, type in the following command: flatpak update, then hit enter. Type Y for yes and hit enter. Do the same here again. And here as well. Then, it will begin updating all of your files. You'll know when it's done when it says changes complete. Now open up Sober. You'll get this welcome screen. Just hit continue. Here you'll see many different options. I recommend leaving most of these default. Make sure that download Roblox is turned on. Wait for it to install, it shouldn't take long. If you get a pop-up like this, copy the command and open the terminal again. Now, we need to paste the command. Avoid clicking on the paste button, as it won't work right if you enter it that way. Instead, right-click here and click paste. For this one, you won't see any process or confirmation. Now you can close the terminal. When you open Sober again, you will get another prompt. One last time, you will have to copy the command and paste it into the terminal. Type Y and hit enter. Once you get uninstall complete, you can close the terminal. You might get a repeat of the same installation screen as before. This is normal, and the last time it will show up. Just click continue, and make sure the settings are the same as before. Now open Sober, and you should be able to play Roblox as before. If none of these fixed your issue, I recommend you completely uninstall Sober and reinstall it with the same process shown earlier. You can do this by going to the Discover app, clicking Installed, and looking for the app. Then, you uninstall it by clicking Remove or the red trash button. That will be all for this video. If these fixes helped you or you would like to see more videos like this, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.